I didn't put two and two together that we were actually playing this show to a couple weeks ago on Veterans Day. And I've been waiting to play this song since then. I've been waiting to play it since I woke up this morning. And it's taking a hold of me when I wrote it about an ex-girlfriend that, you know, screwed me over, but it turned into something way more important. Because you know anybody that treats you bad, they ain't